We are back with another video. I'm Zen.
I am Watermelon Pete.
Oh, yeah.
He's mystery name.
I'm here, right? And I'm Dodd.
No.
Good to meet you.
I'm actually Dad. I'm actually
Dodd.
No, he's not Dad. He's Dodd.
Dodd. The name we're playing the days.
Well, Jeff's the killer.
Well, a different one, not the same one as we did last time.
Yeah.
And I get to be in the middle this time.
It's because somebody put top on.
I'm already scared.
Look at that awesome
right, guy. Yeah, who found it? In a charity shop, no less. How much was it? 2 quid? £5.50. £5.50, yeah. Those really good charity shops are amazing, by the way. You guys should shop in the world.
Memory.
Yeah. You and your friends say to hike a mountain. You made it halfway to the top and stayed there for the night. When you woke up, three of your friends had been killed. You remember seeing a dark figure, but that's it. Be careful out there. Mission, find your maze. Find your way out the maze. Ah! Oh my gosh! What the heck? What the heck?
That's Kipsa.
What the heck?
Run.
In the maze.
It's a dark shadow, babe.
Beware. Mum, it's your saddle.
Watch out of the dark person.
Ah! He has hurt me.
Only if he's me.
Why did he fall on me though?
Jump. Keep jumping, yo.
They let him do.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, he's still there. Imagine it's just more than one.
Imagine it was 200.
Uh oh. Jump over him.
Quite creepy.
Oh.
Well, some way.
Checkpoint.
Where did
it do?
Checkpoint.
Yeah, apparently you can go
to
checkpoint
if you get a checkpoint
if
you're
the right way.
Unless the zombie. Yeah, I will
stay from the
checkpoint. Yeah. Bye, boy. Or a ghost. Ah, it's got my boy.
Yeah. Three, four. No! They're locked here, though.
Guys.
Liam, stop it! Seriously!
Mommy's getting scared!
They're coming.
There, so they're at the end. Left now. Like this. He's not able to get into here then.
No, I'm stuck.
Push past him. Or jump over him.
No, but go back there. Yeah. I think I've seen a little gap.
I wonder if she kind of fit through.
Oh my gosh, I'm
starting
to keep
going.
No, look!
You're
literally killing me.
Yeah, I know, but you need to push past your river.
Jump!
Ooh.
Oh yeah!
Trick shot!
Oh yeah! Oh
yeah!
This was it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god!
We should put a compilation together of these guys pooping
together.
Jump it!
Yama.
So
how
does that even fare? Like, I don't even get to be prevented, but it's done.
We didn't know them for
you. There's only 0.002% chance of you encountering mobs in the maze. Bullcrap.
Suppose we're hiding in the shadows.
What's the
last time anyway? He's been pierced by something.
Can I take this?
A better realistic, is it? Where's your camping gear?
Mm-hmm. I don't have any.
How do you go hiking? Or camping?
Checkpoint.
Bam!
You're not the only one here. Yeah, I think we know that now.
There's not an end to it.
Yeah, but that'll be an end as well.
What's through there?
Guys, we purposely left the lights off to just add a wee bit of a creepiness and mysteriousness to this video.
Bye, man.
Oh, by the way, do you like my awesome hat?
No
guessing where I got it from.
It's the Valhalla.
It's an amazing ride.
Yeah, I went on it twice. It was really fun.
And if you don't have a wet jacket, what the heck are they?
There are
people. You literally get soaked. As soon as it starts cheering, this is Obby. I think that's not an actual person. Go through that door to the left.
No. It's Jason.
We're not going near him.
Person. Yeah,
it's
an actual person.
I thought it was like a bad. I thought it was a thingy person. Go to your left there.
No, I'm gonna get stuck
here
again.
You know, it's a different one. You might get stuck. It's part of the front of it. It's just a.
Sneaky boy.
Follow him. He might know where he's going. He looks like he can sick once or twice. He's jumping for a reason. He's like, finally a person.
Woohoo!
Been on this game for days and haven't seen anyone.
Imagine the maze monster was here.
Is she lost? Where's that? Like the ninja guy?
No, I just got scared.
Where's the ninja guy gone?
Jim lost him somewhere. Probably trapped in one of them corners where you have to squeeze for it.
It's lost her pal.
Yeah, he's like, oh, I don't know, I lost her. Where did he go? Help!
Checkpoint.
He's not gonna leave you alone, man.
My face looks white.
At least he's got some company, though.
My face looks white as a sheep.
So, if the black guy chases her, she can try and get it lost on him.
I
just seen
something
different. I've seen something
in the room
there.
No!
I don't want to go to sleep anymore.
just a bad guy.
Leon!
Well, like, he's just he's not an edgy guy.
Oh my goodness, that was so scary.
So just...
Fred! Oh, I just seen a person. I'm saying that one. Fred, where are you?
Oh, I've seen somebody say that as well.
Dead. Which is strange. Boom! You might die.
Look, hold on.
Oh, my head hurts.
Face, man.
Where are you?
Hey guys, so that's that for today. Hey, you know what? Chief the black, the ninja guy, sorry, was in there. He probably actually.
Wait, the ninja guy's not here right now, so we're going to do a part 2. See you soon, guys! Don't forget to like this video, comment down below, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, because just for me. Bye!
Bye!